was a baby, barely 1 year old, when I first met Mama Courtney with her heart of gold. I didn't know it way back then how she influenced me, but I thank Mama Courtney for the man I grew to be. But my mother lost her way in life, Mama Courtney took me in. She became my foster mother and my best friend. She'd drive us kids around the town in a big black Oldsmobile. To this day I still remember how good she made us feel. There are many children in this world who suffered her to shame. I thank all the Mama Courtneys who took away their pain. God works in mysterious ways, I believe this is true. Though she had no children of her own, she fostered 32. Blackie was her husband, he drove a pickup truck. He worked at the power station to earn an honest buck. And weekends he'd go hunting squirrels up in Arkansas. And every night when he tucked us in, we would call him Paul. Us kids are all now grown up and gone our separate ways. I look back on my childhood, many happy days. And when I go back to Shreveport, I place flowers on her grave. And I thank Mama Courtney for all those kids that she saved. There are many children in this world who suffered hurt and shame. I thank all the Mama Courtneys who took away their pain. God works in mysterious ways, I believe this is true. Though she had no children of her own, she fostered 32. There are many children in this world who suffered hurt and shame. It's the many Mama Courtneys who took away their pain. God works in mysterious ways, I believe this is true. Though they had no children of their own, they fostered 32. Though she had no children of her own, she fostered 32. God rest you, Mama Courtney. I'll always love you.